Hi guys, today in this tutorial we will learn about CSS loading dots animation. Let's start the code. First of all, we want to create a HTML template and title is CSS loading dots. Inside the body we want a span, copy this and paste it 5 times. Let's link our style sheet index.css and start to style our web page. Margin 0, padding 0 and box sizing is border box. Let's start to style our body. Inside this, display flex, justify content center, align item center, height 100 VH, width 100% and background color is hash 262626FF. Save the file, refresh, the background color is OK. Next, start to style our span. Inside this, display block, height 30 pixel and width is also 30 pixel, margin 5 pixel, background color is doja blue, border radius will be 50%, and we want an animation loader 2 second, linear, infinity. Save the file, refresh. Now you can see the loader is visible. Let's create span nth child 1. Inside this, animation delay will be 0.2 second. Let's copy this and paste it 5 times. We want to change this to and 0.4 second. This is 3, 0.6 second, 4, 0.8, this will be 5 and 1 second, finally 6 and 1.2 second. Let's start to create our animation. Keyframes and animation name loader. Inside this, 50%, height 50 pixel and with this also 50 pixel, and we want a filter hue rotate that will be 360 degree, and drop shadow this will be 10 pixel. Finally, we want a box shadow that was 1 pixel 1 pixel, 40 pixel, and color is doja blue. Save the file, refresh. Now you can see the loader is working nice. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.